CSS is used for that designing purpose. In CSS, the body of the CSS is selector property value. This is the structure of the CSS. Selector property value. Now, for example, what is the selector? Property, what type of property we are giving this product? Their value. The what is the value here? One pixel, two pixels, it will arrange it. This is the structure of the CSS. When coming to the types of CSS, there are three types: external style sheet, internal style sheet, inline style sheet. In external style sheet, we are linking between the CSS and HTML by using the link attribute. By using this link attribute, link tag, we can link this to style sheet. By using style tag in the header, we can style CSS. Now, inline style sheet, by using the style attribute, by using, for example, by using div style, the water, whatever the property will be given here, this type of selector are three types of selector: ID selector, class selector, and element selector. In ID selector, it is unique. It is specified by hash. It is used only once. Class selector. Class selector is separated by dot. By using dot, we can call the class. But it is, if the class selector, we can call many types. Element selector. Element selector is a set up ending tag, starting tag, and end, which contains the content. Structure element. Structure element is subscribed to that div and tag. Div occupies entire data. That occupies only the element content. To convert the inline element into the block element or vice versa. Display block inline. In a display, by using display, we can convert the block to inline to block.